Proofing must-haves, part one.
I love these cabinet locks. They're super easy. You just unscrew your knob, put it through, and then screw your knob back on, and it doesn't damage your cabinets. You can also go with these magnet locking devices. You just install the magnet on the back of the cabinet, and it comes with a key to unlock it. I like this one for door lever handles because my daughter has now figured out how to unlock our front door, but can't push and slide this, so it makes it much more safe. These come in super handy when you have a closet that opens accordion style. You just slide this back and forth, and it's great for when you have a closet that just has a bunch of storage stuff that you don't want your kiddo getting into. And then I love these baby gates by Munchkin. They're adjustable to your wall size, and you can open and close the door rather than trying to climb over your baby gates. Everything's linked in my bio, and like and follow for part two.
Mamas, whether you have one baby or twins like me, you need this Dr. Brown's pitcher. This thing makes feeding so much easier. First, you fill with water and then add your formula. Don't forget to tuck your scooper away so you don't have to go digging for it later. The lid was a little tricky to figure out in the beginning, but once you learn the correct way, it's easy peasy. This little handle falls off, but it's easy to put back on. Then you begin the fun part, lots of mixing. You want to mix until you don't see any more clumps. Now you're ready to pour. My babes are 2 months old and eating 5 ounces every 3 hours. Voila!
More things you can get for baby off of Amazon. Loungers.
I have two different loungers that were gifted to me. This one is the Snuggle Me. You set baby in the middle and it just kind of holds them tight, makes them feel secure. The second one I have is a Boppy Lounger.
I got this zip over cover from Amazon. It's super soft. You can just lay baby on there, or this one's good for tummy time. Also, you can do tummy time.
Seeing them on TikTok. This is your baby's first toothbrush by a brand called Frida Baby. I actually already use a lot of their other products, so I knew this one was going to be good. It's made out of silicone, and the bristles wrap all the way around your baby's incoming tooth. My son thought this thing was hilarious, and it was super easy to use. It's machine washable, came with a carrying case, and was only $8 on Amazon. I definitely recommend it.
Random baby things I love from Amazon, part one. This shopping cart hammock is so cute, I literally get stopped and asked about it every time I use it, and it's compatible with pretty much any shopping cart. This is a pattern I got, but they do have others to choose from. I really love this bassinet stroller. It does grow with your baby, so it can recline and then completely convert to sit upright. It came with this diaper bag, a rain shield, and a mosquito net. These baby UGG slides are so adorable, and they do have them for adults, so you can match with your baby. I really like this Mistela skin freshener. It smells amazing. This taming cream works so good. My baby's hair sticks out on the sides, and this keeps everything in place. These natural bath sponges come in the cutest shapes. They're so soft and cleanse my baby's skin so well.
Must-haves from Amazon, part one. These safety spoons from Munchkin are so cool. They actually turn white when the food is too hot. We all know that we're supposed to cut grapes before giving them to our young children. But did you know that grapes should always be cut lengthwise so they can pass more easily through smaller throats? This grape cutter makes it super easy to cut up small fruits like grapes, grape tomatoes, or even blueberries. And this no-slip silicone all-in-one placemat suctions to any flat surface to reduce tipped bowls and plates. These spill-proof snack cups are super convenient. The soft flaps allow for little hands to get in, but the snacks don't fall out.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes."
One thing I recommend getting for baby. So this little thing sanitizes baby's bottles and pacifiers. You can also warm a baby's food and milk. This little thing is super helpful. This is for warm water for a baby's bottle. You always want to keep the temperature at 45. If you are using sink water, you always want to boil. You can get this on Amazon for $60. Like for more.
Created my baby's nursery using things I found on Amazon part one. I was really excited we found this super cute gray crib on Amazon. The quality is really good, the price was great, and I love that it has a drawer underneath that you can store sheets, blankets, mattress pads, you name it. I decided to go with a woodland animal theme, and I absolutely adore these super cute prints I found of the fox, the deer, and the bear. I was really happy I found this cute little bookshelf that has some great storage as well, making it super functional.
And of course I had to snag a letter board. I loved using these during my pregnancy, but also doing monthly pictures as well. You can flip it over and the other side is black and it comes with a stand as well. And of course I had to snag some cute little stuffed animal friends for him. I got this fox and this moose right from Amazon. Like and follow for part two to see what else I snagged from Amazon for this nursery.
Mine's on Amazon for baby number two. Nipple shields because ouch. Newborn pacifiers, the best. Stroller pouch because very necessary to throw everything in here. The cutest newborn socks with writing on them. Upa Baby Vista stroller cover pad because comfort is very necessary. Nursing pillow cover because vomit. And the most necessary, the Graco Simple Sway swing set.
Baby Amazon Find. It's a head protecting backpack for babies. It helps cushion any falls when they are learning how to sit or walk. Why the slow motion fall though? It's really soft and lightweight. I'll link it in my bio.
Baby must-haves. This cooler has adjustable divider so you can customize it to your baby's snacks. It also has two pockets for bibs, wipes, spoons, perfect for summer day trips.
Nursery finds that I found on Amazon part two. This video baby monitor is hands down my favorite. It has multiple interchangeable optical lenses with a zoom, normal, and wide lens. You can also pan, tilt, and zoom with all of these lenses as well. It has a sound activated LED bar and you can rotate between multiple rooms. I'm a big fan of this sound machine. We actually used it with our first daughter and loved it. It comes with multiple different sounds and you can actually set a timer for how long you want the sounds to play. These waterproof changing pad liners are game changers. They catch leaks, blowouts, you name it, and they're so much more inexpensive than having to buy a bunch of changing pad covers. Now, speaking of changing pad covers, I did happen to find this cute one on Amazon and has sheets to match as well. This wipes dispenser is super handy, not totally necessary, but I am known for leaving wipes packages open and this keeps them super moist. Like and follow to see more of my nursery faves in part three.
Amazon find. We are going away for the weekend and I needed a travel bottle brush. This one is perfect. It comes with two brushes, and the case is also a drying rack. It's small enough to fit in a diaper bag, and it was only $15.
Things I have for my baby that just make sense. Every time I change her, I use puppy pee pads to be able to clean up the mess really easy and just throw it away when she's finished. Diaper Genie garbages don't work, but these Arm & Hammer bags are incredible, and you just throw them away with your regular trash. And the nose, Frida. Although it's a little scary to use, you're not going to get boogers sucked into your mouth, but it gets the boogers out better than anything. And then this nippy, freezable pacifier, you just add water into it, and it is the best thing for teething. Follow me for part two.
Baby Amazon Find. He's loving this fan and the walk. It has three different modes and is so flexible. This is so cool. It turns off when it's not in water. Love it. All done. Ready for bed.
Things I have for my baby that just make sense. This nail file has been absolutely incredible. It even comes with different heads that you can change depending on their age, but it makes it so much easier to trim their nails without worrying about cutting. These bags are awesome to keep in your diaper bag. You just put the clothing item with a little bit of water and it saves them from getting stains. And of course, who doesn't want a puddle jumper cover? And last but not least is the monkey mat, which makes it so that they can get down and play without getting dirty when you're on the go. Follow for more.
I got for my baby off of Amazon, part 32. This upseat chair.
This is the chair all put together. I really like that this isn't hard plastic. It's actually a softer foam type material. And it has a high back to help with their posture. The leg holes are large. So if you have a large baby like myself, they can fit in there. It does have a buckle in there to strap them in, and it comes with these where you can attach it to a chair. The tray is also removable, so you can use it just as a seat.
Babs Baby Edition. This sippy cup is by a brand called Newbie. It has a weighted straw on the inside, which makes it easy for the learning baby to sip at any angle. It is completely dishwasher safe and comes apart. I can tell you from experience, this thing is actually 100% spill proof. It has ergonomic, easy grip handles on either side, and it also has ounce and milliliter measurement markers. It cost me $6, and my son absolutely loves it.
Amazon. Baby. Finds. Free for $30. 10 a 10. I love them.